Hello guys, my name is Fox, and welcome to part 56 of our remote series in the town of Foxville and Alpha 9. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode we managed to survive one more pirate attack. Nothing really surprising. And yeah, we did not lost anyone, except some power connections. And also, we have an exotic good traders coming into our base, so let's go and try to call him. Why does this thing have no power? Okay. Just need some time to be reconnected. Atkins. Okay, I'm gonna let you eat your simple meal. And then you're gonna call these guys. And see if they have anything interesting. We have some sculptures to sell them. We're definitely gonna do it. Not gonna sell any of the clothes because it's too much work. Simple prosthetic arm. Oh, bionic eye. That's the stuff, that's what we're looking for. And AI Persona Core, should we sell it? I guess so, because we already have our computer, our ship computer, so I don't think there's any other value to AI Persona Core. Glitter World Medicine, yeah, that seems fine. So, Bionic Eye, Tredix. You have only one of your eyes been bionic? Looks like it's the right time to add the second one. And then you're gonna, actually, you're not gonna be fully bionic because one of your arms is still not a bionic one, but you just wait. I'm gonna make you into the robot completely. You're gonna, yeah, for the healing you prioritize using regular medicine, but for the operations, you for some reason use herbal medicine. What's the thinking process behind this? I don't know, but okay. Just try not to fail. And now you have both of your eyes as a bionic, so your sight is now 140%. I'm happy about this. I hope it's gonna help you land some more awesome shots with a sniper rifle. Grump. Go and strip some go and strip some bodies. An unusual heat wave has begun. Watch for heat strokes. Okay. We have all the coolers in our room, so shouldn't be a huge problem. And we need to recreate a wall in here, not steel one. I would prefer to use slate blocks. We have tons of slate blocks right now, so I need to get rid of some in some way. So it's gonna be a slate block wall. Everything already fine. Oh, and this guy's stealing blocks and chunks from this one's stockpile to move it in here. That's fun. I guess it's fine. Let's go and designate some more steel mining to be done. We're gonna recreate all of this wall or rebuild this wall if needed. Trade ship passing by. One more exotic goods trader. That's awesome. Are you gonna have any bionic arms for me? Because Tradex could use one. So Atkins, go and... Okay, you're... All you do in this colony is just eating simple meals. Such useless guy. I guess it should be the top one. I actually don't know. But let's go and check. No, this one we already checked. What about this one? Simple prosthetic. I have the same loot or what? Lung, simple prosthetic arm, green Echida traders. Oh, liver and simple prosthetic arm. Oh, that's definitely a difference. No one needs the stupid simple prosthetic arms. Go away. Medicine neurotrainer. Actually, how's our guys doing with medicine? Bread. I have medicine of 11 and Renata medicine of 10. But Renata is mostly the cooking woman. So actually, let's go and buy a medicine neurotrainer and use it on bread. We have tons of money, so we might as well spend it. Yeah, sounds great. Dragon's still working on these sculptures. Actually, we could add one more small sculpture to be done on the second sculptures table. And Brad, before I'm gonna lose this neurotrainer, go and use it right away. Inaka, you're still in bastard. Don't touch this sink. From level 11 to level 15. That's a nice improvement. I'm happy about this. Tredix is now no longer incapable of walking. Now we have both of your eyes bionicle. I hope you're gonna be happy about this. Also, some more stuff could be mined out in here for steel. There's actually tons of steel in here. I'm surprised. Also, all of this stuff need to be hauled out. And also, if you're expanding our colony, you might as well go and add some medical and prisoner rooms. Not that we're using them right now, but who knows what could happen in the future. So yeah, let's go and mine out some more in here. Actually, while we have this medicine, actually, we're probably not gonna have enough for a medical bed. I think each medical bed requires 10 medicine. Yeah, you only have like 6 left in here, but it's fine. You could always buy some... God damn it, these legs are becoming even worse. Yeah, we could always buy some more if you're gonna have a combat supplier anywhere nearby. Some more steel in here, that's... just infinite supply of steel. Come on, stop lagging, this is annoying. Have you finished all of the caskets? Looks like so. Let's go and add some more then. Let's go and try to follow the pattern. Something like this. Should work out. All of this is still definitely gonna get consumed because I have that like 5 more, so you're gonna require like 2500 more steel. And actually after this 5 caskets gonna be finished, we're actually gonna be able to launch all of our colonists. Bulk good trader. I'm not gonna be calling you. Don't think I'm gonna be buying any more steel right now. Or selling you anything as well. Oh, even Grump helping with the mining. Such a great person. Actually, how's our clothing situation? Very hot. Unpleasant conversation. Wearing frayed apparel. Mar, go and change your t-shirt for something better. If you have anything in here. This one. A mysterious blight destroyed all of your crops. Really? Actually, we have some in here. Shouldn't be a huge deal. Anyone else? Tredix, how's your thoughts? Wearing frayed apparel. You want to change armor vest. We had like tons of armor vests. All looking in the trading menu, so... I think we could find something better. Or I hope at least. 87, yeah, sounds fine. And the rest is decent. Actually, you could also change your power helmet right now before you're gonna start complaining. Actually, we don't really have much of them. Okay, never mind then. Mysterious Blight, yeah, I know. Gutierrez. Oh, you have your right ear shut off. I don't think you have any prosthetics for ears, so we just have to deal with that. Okay, all of this stuff got finished. I'm not gonna be covering this or hold this thing into the blocks. I'm just gonna create walls and that should be enough. Yeah, let's go and start with this right now. Structure, just general slate walls, right? Yeah, slate blocks. Slate wall in here and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There and here. That should be right, I hope. And we also would need to mine out some more some more space in here to install our coolers. And in here as well. Could we use some more hauling, guys? We definitely could. But yeah, I already been looking on this previously, and we couldn't really change anyone to hauling right now. We've already done all the blocks jobs, so let's go and add some more in here. Some smelting could be useful as well. And is anyone hauling this stuff away? I don't really think so. Actually, yeah, some of this stuff looks like got moved. But for some reason, none of these clothes are being moved anywhere. And I actually don't understand why. Probably because they're just all busy. Yeah, you are definitely hauling these clothespins in here, so looks like you are doing this, but you just need some more time and some more people. Actually, talking about people, it could be a fun thing for us to just go and kidnap someone from these guys. We are almost ready to leave this planet anyway, so might as well make someone into the rival. Psychically dull, that's great. Careful shooter is decent, and fast walker is also none. Okay, Mini, just because I want so, you're gonna get arrested. If you're not, you're probably gonna run away too fast. No, never mind. You're not going to, because you captured Mini. Plane is some southernest plane is now your enemy. Yeah, I'm sorry. Nikki, are you going to start attacking? You definitely will. But I think Hawk is running fast enough, so you're not going to be able to do anything. Nice! We just got ourselves a new rival. I don't think it's a great idea. It was a great idea, but we still have some space in our ship for more people, so why not capture some more? And she also a pretty decent character, so we might as well use this too. And where is this person? She's probably running away, calling for help. Yeah. Now I should be waiting for the attack to happen soon. Or not soon, but at least someone in the future. You don't need any heal. Recruitment difficulty is 88. It's quite high, but Atkins is a decent... Atkins is a decent warden, so I'm pretty sure he could convince you to join our colony. And you're only 16 years old. You're a pretty awesome person to have in the colony. Hope you're gonna be joining it. And you're gonna be happy about this. So, let's go and start adding some stuff into these rooms. Do we have any more wood? Yeah, we still have tons of wood, so it looks like you're gonna be creating just regular wooden beds. Actually, I forgot that we have access to royal beds, so I should have replaced all of my people beds into the royal beds, but it's already too late and it's gonna be probably too much work to start replacing them right now, so I guess I'm not gonna be doing it. So, beds, then some... Where is that? Not sand lamp, but furniture, yeah, standing lamp. We're gonna have standing lamps. And you're gonna have coolers. Something like this should work out. I think you're gonna have enough power to sustain all the coolers. Oh, we lost the power connection in here. That's why our batteries are not fully charged right now, because this one geothermal power is not connected. Oh, so how's these things? They all seems to be fine. And looks like we definitely lost our wind turbine in here. That's why we're losing power as well. Let's go and try to replace it. Not enough. Why couldn't I install it here? I don't know. Doesn't matter. You're gonna be there then, and one more solar generator could be used as well. So everything seems to be fine. Mini, how's your thoughts? Spacious interior. Yeah, definitely pretty spacious, especially with all these pots and sculptures. Just really fancy. You should be happy to join us. And you already got convinced by a warden for 40 more opinion. Yeah, should be great. Oh yeah, and I should not be forgetting about adding doors. And considering that we have tons of slate blocks, looks like the doors gonna be created from slate. Oh, slate blocks outdoors. Sounds great. And they're gonna probably look fancy. I don't know how the hell you could create a stone doors, especially outdoors. You probably could, but it would be kind of hard work. Oh, and now we're running low on power. Could someone please prioritize working on this one power connection? Turner, go and do this. We have a door in here, so we could access this. And we're wasting ton of blocks. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Trade is gonna work on this. Oh, yeah, I actually forgot that all of this stuff need to be designated to be hauled before they're gonna do this. So let's go and do that. You're not gonna be able to add a medical bed right now because we have not enough medicine, but it's okay. Okay, we get our power connection for this geothermal, so hopefully we're not gonna be losing power anymore. I don't know, looks like we are losing, but we're about to get one more wind turbine and one more solar generator, and we're already having a chance to recruit Mini. 8% chance is not really too low, so you're gonna join eventually. Only if your people... Oh! Looks like I've messed up this wall. Okay, I need to do something with this. The only chance for me to fail is if your people gonna get here and rescue you, but I don't think they're gonna succeed. And also, looks like this sandbags got somehow destroyed as well. Let's go and recreate them as well. Why is no one deciding to haul this centipede away? We could definitely disassemble some of them. Actually, do we have any more sculptures done? Because I'm pretty sure we could just get rid of this one wooden sculpture of poor quality and replace it with someone a little bit more beautiful. God damn it, the legs is just killing me. It's getting worse and worse. And I'm complaining too much, probably. Yeah, I don't think I see any sculptures. Dragon probably still working on his on this one. Yeah, is anyone... No one actually started this sculpture, because Holland and the rest are occupied with other jobs. But Dragon is about to finish this one small sculpture, and if its quality gonna be high enough, I probably just gonna replace this huge sculpture with small one, but of a better quality. I'm pretty sure the better quality should give a little bit more beauty factor, if it's possible at all. Okay, 8% to recruit this woman. High enough. Oh, and this stockpile is almost full, but we still have some space in here. So should be fine. And we need to replace a wall from this side, because apparently I've messed something up. And one in here, just for symmetry, I guess. How's this things? Still being worked on, but yeah, the main problem, as always, is steel. And actually, we already ran out of steel in here. So So I should be trying to find some more somewhere. Like steel vents. We still have a couple of them in here. Let's go and try to mine them out. Just be aware of not getting too deep and destroying the wall entrance to our base, or the wall to our base. Actually, it's already time for me to have a break, guys, so I'm gonna have a break in here and continue in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I have no reason they could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.